had the best possible preparation for politics. I went to a boarding school in Concord, Mass, called Middlesex School, beautiful campus. And we the school was well known for putting on Gilbert and Sullivan, which is a Mikado, Yeoman of the Guard. It's a operetta or light opera, and really something of burlesque also, but hilariously funny plays. And it was an all-boys school when I went there, so it was an all-boys cast. And so before my voice changed, I played Yum Yum, the female lead in the Mikado. Actually our first house party we had during this campaign in New Hampshire was given by Fergus Cullen and his wife. And I walked in after about 5 minutes, it turned out that she and I had both played Yum Yum. So I said, can you still do the entrance where the three of them come in and they sing a song, Three Little Maids from School Are We, Filled to the Brim with Girlish Glee. Three little maids who all unwary come from the lady seminary, freed from its genius tutelary. Da 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 da. Three little maids from school, and you have fans. Three little maids, whoo, from school. And she and I didn't miss a beat. And we, without rehearsing at all, we did this little, you know, two-step. And then both went, three little maids, whoo, from school. And everyone said, what's that? Were you throwing something? So I did 5 years of that. I did graduate to having a male part. And then I went to Harvard College, and they have a burlesque drag thing there too, which is called Hasty Pudding Theatricals. And I played female parts 3 years in a row there. And I can tell you that when I put on high heels and a wig and a hat, I am 8.5 feet tall. It's true. But so I say it's the best possible preparation for politics. I mean, how about getting up in women's clothes and being on stage making a fool of yourself all night long? What better preparation could there be?